Who would have ever thought that the two of us would find some connection for some little girl named, you know, Tyra, or some little boy named Raheem, that when these artists were sort of doing their creations from some internal place in their soul, that the end result would be that those third grade boys end up going to, you know, Howard and Princeton and Yale and not to Rikers Island. I think it's just absolutely marvelous.